Hi, Jim Crocker. We've all witnessed the adverse effects of weather on our shoreline. Every town in the Cape and Island Senate District seems to be addressing a coastal project. Recently, an environmental consultant was explaining the difficulties of getting through the permitting process. The state process is known to be lengthy and expensive. With your vote, I will work to make more solutions available and faster, cost-effective permitting for our towns. Together, we can do better.